Hi, my name is Ranjan Mujumdar. Today I am going to explain the reference. There are three types of reference in Excel. One is relative reference, two is absolute reference, and three is mixed reference. You can see the property of references. In case of relative reference, the property is not locked. In case of absolute reference, the property is locked. And in case of mixed reference, property is semi-locked. Now I have taken two values, 2 and 3. You must remember, whenever we select a value for a formula, the by default reference is relative reference. Suppose I am writing a function which is the multiplication of these two numbers. You can see the example of relative reference, the B12 is the way to write relative reference. So whenever you select a value, then the relative reference will show. Now I am multiply this with 3, that means C12. The output is 6. Due to not lock property of relative reference, the reference can be changed for other cell also. So I am copying this function for next cell. You can see the first cell, the reference is B12 into C12, second cell B13 into C13, and for third cell B14 into C14. Now I am copying these values and pasting it. Now you can see the property of absolute reference is locked. Due to locked property, the reference cannot be changed in absolute reference. Suppose I am writing here E is the column and 12 is the row. To lock the cell, we have to use dollar sign in column as well as in row. In case of absolute reference, the reference will not change in next cases into 3. So this is F12. F12 means this is relative reference and this one is absolute reference. So the output is 6. Now I am copying this value for other cells. This output for other cells, and you can see 10. Now if we go to formula bar, you can see $E$12. $E$12 means the reference of this cell. So the output is 2 into 5, 10, and in case of 14, output is 2 into 7, 14. So the basic difference between reference and absolute reference, in case of relative reference, the reference can be changed, but in case of absolute reference, if we write dollar symbol, if we give dollar symbol before column and dollar symbol before row number, then the reference will not change. In case of mixed reference, a user can lock either a column or a row. So you must remember, to lock a column or a row, dollar symbol is used. So in this case, I am copying these values and I am pasting here. I am writing a function. Here H is the column name and 12 is the row name. So dollar H and 12. This is an example of mixed reference where I have used dollar symbol before column name. That means the column is locked, but I have not used dollar symbol before row name. That means the row reference is not locked. Now I am multiplying with another value, the second parameter. You can see the second parameter reference is I12. That means it is a relative reference. So the output is 6. Now I am copying these values for next cell. The output is 20. If I go to the formula bar, you can see the column reference is locked because I have used dollar symbol before column, but row reference is not locked. That is the reason I have already said, if I do not lock a column or a row, then the reference will change. Here in first case, the row reference is 12. In second case, the row reference is 13. In third case, the row reference is 14. If I use another scenario, if I write like this, H dollar 12. Here I have locked row value. That means the row value, row reference will not be changed for next cases into, and this is relative reference. Here I have not used any dollar symbol. The output is 6. But if I copy this function for next cells, you can see the output is 10. If I go to formula bar, you can see in first case the formula is age $12. In second case $12, that means the reference, the row reference has not been changed. So the output is in case of first parameter age $12, that means 2. In case of function, the first parameter age $12. Then that's been in all cases, all output cases, the first parameter is fixed, that is 2. So the output is 2 into 5, 10, and 2 into 7, 14. So what is the basic difference between absolute reference and mixed reference? In case of absolute reference, a user should lock both column and row. Just look at the function. I have used dollar symbol before column and dollar symbol before row. So if I use dollar symbol in both row and column, then this reference is absolute reference. But if I use dollar symbol either a column or row, then the reference is mixed reference. These are examples of multiple references. This is the example of relative reference. This one is the example of absolute reference, and these two are an example of mixed reference. Okay.